I'm Madeline.
And I'm Samantha.
And we're the Calion Twins. Welcome back to Squared. So for all of you that's new here, Samantha and I post videos of Squared every single Friday.
Give the video a big thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe down below.
For this week's video, we are doing the summer tag in the Philippines. So it's super hot right now, so I feel like this tag suits it a lot. So let's get started. First question is your dream summer vacation.
My dream summer vacation would be, okay, we are scared of the sun and scared of tanning, so it would probably be to Japan when it's not too hot.
Mine would be on a cruise, because I really want to go on a cruise because of the unlimited buffet, because you know what? I live for food.
Favorite summer drink?
Oh, mine's like a mango smoothie. Mine's actually not summer drink, but it's all year round drink. It's a peach green tea lemonade from Starbucks. Super, super good.
S'mores or ice cream?
Ice cream, definitely. I'm not that big of a chocolate fan, so definitely I'm gonna go with ice cream.
Pool or beach?
Indoor pools. Because we don't like the tan, so indoor is pools. The way to go.
Fun fact, we've actually never been to a beach before.
Would you rather spend a summer day outside of the pool or inside watching Netflix?
Inside watching Netflix.
As before, we said we don't like the sun and we're kind of scared of the heat, so definitely a day inside would be perfect.
Your most fun summer memory?
Like being in the air conditioning inside the house.
I guess just like no school to hang out with my friends. Like, yeah. I think it was last summer or two summers ago, we hung out with my friends almost like every single day, so that was super fun.
Favorite summer nail polish?
I like white nail polish or nude polish.
Yeah, nude would be perfect. I mean, it matches with any outfit, so that's the way to go.
Sunglasses or hats?
Sunglasses.
Oh, no.
In the summertime, sunglasses. In like the fall and winter, I go hats. Because in the summer, hats tend to like make your hair all flat, so I go with sunglasses.
Favorite summer scent?
I don't really have a favorite summer scent because all the Bath and Body Works scents smell good.
Anything fruity or like fresh smelling.
Favorite barbecue food?
Burgers.
Bikinis, tankinis, or one pieces?
Tankinis.
I'd say tankinis or one pieces. But we don't like go swimming that often.
Yeah, yeah, we don't go swimming that often, so we don't really have a say, I guess, in bathing.
Actually, I don't even think I own a bathing suit.
Do you?
Yeah, I do.
Like one.
That's it for the video.
Thank you so much for watching. And if you enjoyed watching the video, give it a big thumbs up. And don't forget, if you want to see yesterday's video, you can click right over here. And if you want to see more from Samantha and I, you can click right up here.
And if you want to see more from Square, you can click right down here. And we'll see you guys next time. Bye!